Hi guys, let's fix this problem of Chrome. It's very easy. What you have to do is to just open Chrome. Now what you have to do is to just click in these three vertical dots. Now click on settings. Now scroll down and click on site settings, and now you'll find here flash. Just locate flash, click on flash, and here just turn on this option, block sites from running flash, turn on and check again, your problem will be solved. What you can do is to just click on these three verticals dot again, go to help, and now choose about Google Chrome. Now it will update your Google Chrome, okay, and it most probably fixes the problem of all Chrome users. Now when the update is finished, just click on relaunch. Okay, so it will launch the Chrome browser again. That's it guys. Please do like the video to support us, and please subscribe to the Geek Page channel. Thanks for